Nope, not this room either. Where is everyone? I can't take it anymore. Oops, that was professional.
What was that?
Oh God, where do I hide? Are you kidding me? Why do they do that? That's terrible product design.
Is anybody in here?
You bozo. If anyone was trying to hide in here, why would they respond?
Oh yes, I'm in here. Don't mind me. Sorry, I was just looking for the bathroom.
Don't be so mean. It just seems more intimidating. And it gives away your position. Now just shut up and look around.
Okay.
Are you serious right now? Or are you purposefully trying to give me a migraine? Why would they try and hide in a lamp? Don't tell me how to do my job. I don't tell you how to do yours. You're the reason that guards in movies and TV shows are depicted as bumbling idiots, you pinhead. I don't need your criticism, man. Guards aren't exactly hired for their brains, and it's about intimidation and strength. I'm practically a soldier. Let's just get back to the boss then, since you just gave away our position. Did you feel that?
Feel what?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. This place gives me the creeps. And to think that this is a species that invented rocket science. Now let's see where those bozos think that they're going. Genevieve? Is everything all right?
Yeah. I think I know where they're keeping the hostages. I found a guard and I followed him to the kitchen. There are two guards blocking the entrance and they chained the door. What the heck do I do? If I try and take him down by force, it will alert more guards.
Try to take them down with a sleeping dart microshooter, but don't give them too high of a dosage or you'll kill them.
Good idea. Thanks, Cass. Lydia, are you all right?
Yeah, we're all fine. Mindy's a pretty good leader when it comes to keeping everyone calm. Everyone's just having deep talks. It's actually pretty nice.
Awesome. Keep up the good work. I got the dosage set and I'll take out the guards. Talk to you later if anything.
Ow, not again. Ugh. This is why I hate hostage duty. Oops, looks like I might have given them a little too high of a dosage. Looks like they'll be out for a day. Well, they're obviously on high alert right now. Laser lipstick, don't fail me now. Fruity. Here we go. Thank you. gotta catch my breath.
Talon. Hey, wake up.
Genevieve? Is that you?
Yeah, Talon, are you okay? I found you all tied up in here with all these guys passed out. Talon, what happened?
I don't really know. When the lights went out, someone grabbed me from behind and, held a rag to my face.
Chloroform. That's the oldest trick in the book. Well, everything's okay now. Let's untie the others and get back to everyone.
Yeah, okay. Thanks so much, Jennifer.
Yeah.
Appears they stopped and went in here. Let's see who's running this crazy operation.
Vela, Sokolov have under control. I've got the hostages in the kitchen. No, I do not have the McLean girl. I do have someone else, though. You find him interesting. He's the Talon boy. Ah, I knew you want him. I try to get McLean girl. My boy's on the way to get her as we speak.
Lydia! Come in, do you hear me?
Yes, what's going on?
The person running this is some guy named Sokolov, and...
Did you say Sokolov? The SOS have been trying to get him for years. He's an expert in hostage missions and a big-time explosives dealer.
Lydia! He's running the mission under Vela's control, and they're heading for Mindy right now.
What? No! What are you doing? Let me go! No!
And just where did you think that you were going, huh?
I was trying to get her to Sokolov. Wait,
you're not a guard.
Where is Sokolov? And what does he want with her?
Genevieve, you got her!
You have 3 seconds to tell me everything you know. Maybe I'll speak if you remove your foot from my throat.
Fine. Sokolov wants her for Vela's plan. He's working for her. I don't know anything else, I swear.
Where is Sokolov?
I need to stop Sokolov while I still can. But he's too strong to fight on my own.
Sokolov, the hostages are gone. And so is the McLean girl.
What? You let them escape?
Well, not me personally. The other guards were knocked out and...
Well, then go get them. I need to get on the helicopter to the Bahamas. I'm working with morons.
Well, you know what they say. It takes one to know one.
Who are you?
Doesn't matter. Get on the ground. Now!
I don't take orders from little girls. What do you think you're doing?
Well, you better learn to right now.
I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have to leave for a helicopter. And you're getting in my way, wolf child.
I don't think so.
You think that a little girl could beat me? Huh.
Stop, Sokolov. You're surrounded by the SOS. Put your hands on the ground or else.
The SOS? Your spies?
And you're under arrest. Well, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of had fun until Sokolov ruined things. Not a bad first party. Yeah, and luckily our secret isn't compromised because most of the time people were passed out or they don't remember.
Yeah, I guess.
Aw, Jenny, are you still upset about Talon?
Maybe.
Whatever. We still don't know which one of us he was going to kiss. And maybe it's better that way. The last thing I want is to fight with you girls over some stupid boy. I'd rather have friends than a boyfriend anyways. You'll have to break up eventually, and I don't know what I'd do without friends to get me through it.
You're right. Besides, he was totally going to kiss me.
Ha! Good one. It was obviously going to be me.
Oh, would the both of you just shut up already?